users across the globe,
including those in Kuwait,
are unable to access WhatsApp, Instagram, and Facebook.
Facebook seems to have hit a snag
on the desktop side too, as multiple users are reporting login errors. Some cannot access the website at all. Popular social media site Facebook and the biggest messaging platform, WhatsApp, are facing glitches currently, approximately starting at around 7 o'clock p.m. Outage tracking website Down Detector shows complaints of Facebook, Instagram's not working.